Okay, there's the spot I stood to get the first picture, and as you can see, it is pretty straight down. It's interesting because those pieces of rock occasionally break loose and fall. The one under it still looks pretty solid, but it's hard to tell on these overhangs. Right now I'm about 3 foot from the edge. I'm up on a little ledge here, but they shear off, as you can see, and then doop, down they go. It's impressive.